evening, everybody. So I'm just here waiting for Chris to come in. He's actually on the phone at the moment. So I thought I'd just make a little video to say hi to all y'all out there. I don't know why I keep doing these stupid accents, by the way. They're just, I'm random like that. So I just wanted to have a little chin wag with you all about what's been going on. So today I haven't done anything too exciting apart from I went out to the pub just now with Chris because he wanted to get a drink, and as everybody should know, I like a nice pint of Coke. I also went to work today, which was long. Like, I couldn't get out of bed this morning, so it was just... But anyway, it's all over with, and I start late tomorrow, which is good, because Lord knows I needed that. What else did I want to talk about with you all? Me and Chris was actually having a debate in the pub about skin colours. You know, in short, I'm just gonna tell you guys before he comes and like, why are you telling everybody? But basically, he was saying that just say there was three, hypothetically speaking, there was only three strict categories of colour: black, white, and yellow. And you know, obviously, like Irish people fall in white, African people fall in black, and Asian people fall in yellow. And he was basically saying that, okay, it all started by him saying, like, do I classify Kim Kardashian as white? And then he was saying he thinks Kim Kardashian is white, okay? I'm not opposed to that. All I said is subjective, whatever she classifies herself as, then that's what I'll go with. However, when he said the thing about the three, like, hypothetically speaking, there's three different categories, I then asked him if there were, if a black fair person is the same colour, more or less, as an Asian person, would he put them in the yellow category or the black category? And yeah, we had different opinions on that. So let me know what you think, if you're even... wanted to, because it'll be interesting to, you know, get other people's perspective on things. I don't know why I was doing that with my eyebrows. You know, people have always been able to do this thing. I know I'm gonna look silly, but I don't care. Like this. Can't do it. So yeah, guess who's coming in? Come, babe. I'm making a little video. So yeah, basically, you know how people can do like this weird thing with the eyebrows where one eyebrow goes up? I think it's like that. But I look stupid when I do it, but yeah, I've never been able to do that, so I can do this. It is impressive, isn't it, babe? Okay, you guys want to see my double jointedness? Okay, here it goes. Look closely. See that? Ooh, yeah, baby. Talented. Okay, and let me show you this bit here. This is quite gross, so if you don't like it, then I urge you to look away now. I will not be responsible. Look at here. And I can do it on both hands as well. There he is! My babe started a new job today. He doesn't want to talk about a new job, but he started a new job and I'm so proud of him. I'm so proud of him. Yeah, I won't do that again. He's coming back. He loves it. He loves it. He was like, so babe, aren't you even going to ask me about my day? I quote. Because you had already told me so much about your day, I didn't even know there was more.
You're lying.
I'm not lying.
You haven't even put the pizza on. What are you doing?
Wow. Did you guys hear that? Wow. I'm actually going to stop the video because that's not even cool.
night to get lucky. We're up all night to get lucky.